Hi, I'm Ali Zahir, calling you from Norelia. You know where we are? I'll tell you the story. You know, Norelia has a very deep history, starting from the Ramayana, the Singhala king, and then, you know, you heard the story where in 1818, after the Kantian Rebellion, and once the Kantian Rebellion was over, in 1819, when peace prevailed once again, the Britishers wanted to go and explore the interiors of Kandy and also to discover a region called Uwa. And Dr. Davy and his team of soldiers comes up the mountain, and on from Kikiliamana he sees these beautiful ranges, uninhabited. And then he goes rushing down back to Kandy and speaks to Edward Barnes, who says he has seen a region just like England. This place is called Norelia Pathana. Then in 1826, Sir Edward Barnes says, okay, make this region a convalescent station and have a military hospital for our boys by sent to London. And also he finds this beautiful place, he wants his own bungalow, and he orders for the Barnes Hall. And here today you see the Barnes Hall, and which is presently the Grand Hotel. That is the history of this location. The Barnes Hall becomes the Grand Hotel. Okay, bye for the moment. I'm Ali Zahir, founder member of Baker Foundation, calling you. You can see my clips under the history of Norelia. Okay, bye for the moment. See you next time.